Well, we've got a freeze warning again this morning. Should be the last one for the next week at least, as we don't have any other temps in the 30s or near freezing, at least for central Iowa in the forecast. So this goes until 8 o'clock this morning. And here's why. Temps are below freezing in Fort Dodge. They're at 30 right now. 25 Waterloo, 31 Ottumwa, just barely below freezing. And then you're still in the upper 30s. Lamoni, 43 Council Bluffs. And we are at 36 here in Des Moines. As we look over towards the Capitol building, notice the dew point. It's pretty low, 23. Air is still pretty dry for us. South winds are going to change that for us. We're going to start to pump some moisture back into the atmosphere. But in order to get any rain around here, at least to get it all the way from the cloud to the ground, we're going to need to moisten up that air a little bit, and that will be a slow process today. So the chance for any rain showers late today, pretty slight, but we do have a slight chance for late this afternoon and this evening. Just a couple clouds passing by this morning. Should start out with some sunshine. Clouds are a little thicker, though, off to the south and west of us. Here's our next storm system. All this stuff you see out here, the gray is clouds, the green is rain showers, and that's going to be sliding in our direction over the next 24 hours, giving us some decent shots for rain starting especially late tonight and into the day Friday. So that's kind of the setup for today. It just starts to increase our moisture in the atmosphere, brings in some clouds, and again, a slight chance for showers late today. Now, I'm going to slow this down a little bit, zoom in on Futurecast. Starting at 8 o'clock this morning, notice no gray, so no clouds. We'll start out with some sunshine, clear to partly cloudy. There's the cloud cover out to the west. By lunchtime, starts to get a little closer, and then through the afternoon hours, I think we're going to be overtaken by the clouds. They'll start to increase, especially late this afternoon. We'll go mostly cloudy into the evening hours. You notice this light green here. That's that moisture trying to reach the ground. It's probably going to not be all that successful late this afternoon. So that's why we just have a real small chance for rain after 3 or 4 p.m., especially south and west. The better chance really is going to hold off until after midnight tonight when you see more of this green and yellow working across the state. So that's going to be the case. We'll have some shower storms late tonight into early Friday, and we'll probably see some stronger storms again late Friday and possibly late Saturday as well. Rain totals, projections through Saturday morning, half inch to an inch for a few of us for the southern half of the state, but again, we'll see more rain continuing into Saturday afternoon and Sunday as well. Upper 50s, lower 60s for highs today. We'll start out with sunshine. We'll end up with some clouds. Very slight chance for rain late today, 62 for the high. Better chance after midnight tonight, 48 for the low. Much better overnight low temperatures. In fact, 40s and 50s as we head through the weekend for lows. Highs in the 60s and 70s for us. Rain chances, again, look best for the next few days, early in the morning and then late in the day. We'll have to watch for some severe weather chances late Friday and especially Saturday.